All right, so the lights are on the truck, but none of them are working on the trailer. Here's a little tip. Pull that electrical line out. Twist it around a whole bunch. Like, wind it up like a spring. Keep turning it in circles till it has some tension on it. Then plug it back in. And now we have lights. Little tip right there, just is loose and worn out, so twist it up a couple times, put some tension on it, now they work.